Anthony, you and Derek Jeter are the only Yankee shortstops to ever win a gold glove. Is that a surreal thing to kind of reflect on?
No, I got to shout out IKF. He won one, too. He played shortstop last year. But, yeah, it is pretty – it's just an incredible honor. Hard to even really – I don't even know if it's really hit me or anything like that. I think it, I don't know if it ever will. But I think, like I said, it's just a lot of credit goes to a lot of people that helped me along the way.